This doesn't mean that you don't need to practice. Your hands-on knowledge of the tools of the EMS trade and of the skills needed to apply them in the field are the most important part of preparing for the National Registry Practical. However, visualization between practice sessions improves performance significantly by providing your psychomotor skills with a cognitive backup, if you will. By picturing yourself systematically applying the steps of a skill process, you reinforce muscle memory of doing those skills and connect those memories more strongly to the individual memorized steps. So, by all means, practice, practice, practice. This tool may best be used during those downtimes in your day. Your commute to work or school, while you are eating a meal, or just before going to sleep. Picture yourself doing the skills as I read off the checklist items. More importantly, focus on the areas of the skill set where you have experienced challenges before. If you have missed a portion of the tested skill in the past, for instance, failing to check distal pulses following splinting, make sure that you strongly visualize yourself successfully completing that task. This will help cement the relationship of that task to the skill set. The checklists used in each track here are the same ones used by National Registry preceptors. You can download them yourself at the National Registry website at www.nremt.org. Or, as I described earlier, I have links to all of this on the disc itself, if this is the CD-ROM version, or at the website at mediccast.com/skills. While this audio series is primarily aimed at a current EMT or paramedic student, use of these shows does not stop there. A methodical approach to medical assessment and treatment lies at the core of excellence in emergency medical care. Ask yourself, why does a good physician proceed with your checkup the same way every single time? It is done this way to ensure that nothing is missed. It is why airline pilots use a checklist before every takeoff and every landing, no matter if it's their first or their 5,000th time in the air. It is the same reason instructors stress items like a head-to-toe physical assessment for patients. A methodical approach to care provides the best opportunity to get to the root of a medical or trauma problem, or to make sure that important reassessment steps are not skipped during the performance of a skill. Review of this program from time to time will keep rarely used skills sharp and improve the performance of your regularly used skills. For more review information, I urge you to check out the MedicCast.com website fully for regular weekly updates of the free MedicCast program, as well as other valuable links and training tools.